Can you feel it move around?
Yeah. Where the ultrasound image should be like knots and stools.
It's my leg. So this is the knee, and then that's the rest of the leg right there.
Oh, okay.
So thigh, knee, and then her leg is coming out that way.
She is sprawled out. Like, she took all your body. A thunder thigh. I thought that was her face.
Like a turtle shell. She's a ninja turtle.
The baby's a ninja turtle.
Yes.
Oh, okay.
Your baby's belly's not even in range.
Damn it, man.
Just write big on it.
I know. That's why I have to ask.
They said she was big in the 97th percentile, they said.
Well, it's 97.
There you go.
Now it's like this, little britches. All you gotta do is look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. And I mean the bare necessities, oh mother.
Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I tried. Them in, don't let them see. Be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know. Well, now they know. Let it go, let it go. Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go, let it go.
Okay,
did you see the train was right outside the window?
Do your sexy dance.
Yeah.
Get it, baby, get it. Dancing through the contractions. That's what I like. Now, if you can do that later, that'd be great. You're so cute. You're doing such a good job. Are you having a contraction? Damn, Gavin.
I did not
right in, video.
Right in the middle of the video, Gavin's ripping ass.
Oh, my bad. I
didn't
expect it to be that big. I was hoping like
it. Does it feel better if you do that when you're having contraction?
It's so hard to get rid of. If you do that while you're going to sleep.
I can do it to the beat of the...
To the guy doing the construction outside our bedroom? Basically. We are like the most unluckiest people when it comes to construction. We have a hotel room or anything. Last time I gave birth was to Ashanti, and I was sitting next to the construction at Sacred Heart.
Really?
Mm-hmm. What time did that construction start this morning?
Like
7 a.m. Yeah, 7 a.m. Isn't that wonderful? On the maternity ward. Why not, right? Just, you know, drilling and everything. Whatever. At least we're here. Baby Q's coming. Yes. One more time.
Thank you.
Okay, it feels like this. No, look. See? It's just like a pen poking you. Like I'm poking you with a ballpoint pen. Okay? I'm sure you probably will too.
She can bite you over me. I'm good. I don't like to be bit. I'm just not down with getting bit. Well, you didn't even clip your nails.
Oh, man. I got clippers.
Yeah, those are.
We better clip her nails now.
They got to come off because I would like skin.
Let's give her a little manicure.
Right.
For real, though.
I did her toes last week. I just didn't paint them. No, I didn't get a chance to paint them.
You're so sweet. Well, darn it, I didn't bring my manicure pedicure set. Sorry, y'all.